We recommend that you read this book straight through, cover to cover, to maximize your home viewing savvy. But the A to Z approach isn't necessary. If you feel pretty confident in your knowledge of certain areas, pick other ones that you're most interested in by either skimming this book's table of contents or by relying on the well-crafted index at the back of the book.